Fort Caroline National Memorial. It took me about 20 minutes to get here from the downtown area. Seems like a place that has a lot of stuff going on.
We have Boy Scout meetings at night. Oh God, how creepy was that?
Maybe 69, 70 degrees. Pretty nice. Fort Caroline was the first French colony in the present-day United States. It was erected on June 22nd, 1564, and lasted only a year before being obliterated by the Spanish.
Not gonna lie, it's a little bit smaller than I thought it was gonna be.